Very good afternoon, children. Now we are going to revise the history in the civilization. First one, choose the correct answer. What material were known to the people of Indus civilization? So they given the options are copper, bronze, silver, gold, or but not iron. Second option, copper, silver, iron, but not bronze. Third option, copper, gold, iron, but not silver. Fourth option, copper, silver, iron, but not gold. So what is that answer? Copper, bronze, silver, gold, but not iron. Second question, Indus civilization belonged to Old Stone Age, Medieval Stone Age, New Stone Age, Metal Age. So what is the answer? Metal Age. Now see the third question. River valleys are said to be the cradle of civilization because the options are soil is very fertile, they experience good climate, they are useful for transportation. Many civilization flourished on river valleys. What is the option answer? Many civilizations flourished on river valleys. Now see the second Roman letter. Match the statement with the reason. Tick the appropriate answer. What is the statement? Harappan civilization is said to be an urban civilization. What is the reason they given for that? It has well-planned cities with advanced drainage system. The options they given for that answer, statement and reason are correct. Statement is wrong. Statement is true but the reason is wrong. Both statement and reason are wrong. What is that answer? Statement and reason are correct. Now see the second one. Statement what they given? Harappan civilization belonged to Bronze Age. Reason? Harappan did not know the use of iron. What are the statement answers given for that? Statement and reason are correct. Statement is wrong. Statement is correct but the reason is wrong. Both statement and reason are wrong. What is that answer? Statement and reason are correct. Now see the second, third one. The engineering skill of Harappan was remarkable. They given the reason, building of docks after a careful study of idea, tides, waves and currents. The given options are statement and reason are correct. Statement is wrong. Statement is correct but the reason is wrong. Both statement and reason are wrong. What is that answer? Statement and reason are correct. Now see the fourth question. Which of the following statements about Mohenjo-daro is correct? See that options. Gold ornaments were unknown. Houses were made of burnt bricks. Implements were made of iron. Great bath has made water high tide with the layers of natural bitumen. What is that answer? So you have choose the two answers for this one. What are that? Houses were made of burnt bricks. Great bath was made watertight with the layers of natural bitumen. Now see the next one. Consider the following statement. See the question, unfortunately in layout of town, streets and brick sizes, an elaborate and well laid out drainage system. And the third one, granaries constituted an important part of Harappan cities. So what is the question they asked? Which of the above statements are correct? The options are 1 and 2, 1 and 3, 2 and 3, all of 3. So what your answer? All the 3. Now see the next one. Circle the odd one. Oxen, sheep, buffalo, pigs and horses. So the Harappans person peoples, they used these animals. Which are the animals? Oxen, sheep, buffaloes, and horse. So pig is unknown animal for them. Okay, now see the next one, seventh one. Find out the wrong pair. ASI, John Marshall, Citadel, Grand Nourice, Lothal, Dockyard, Harappan Civilization River, Kaveri. Which is the wrong one? Harappan Civilization River, Kaveri. Where is the Harappan Civilization? It is an Indus civilization, Indus Valley. Yes, now see the fill in the blanks, third Roman letter. Dash is the oldest civilization. Which one is the oldest civilization? Mesopotamian civilization. Next question. Archaeological survey of India was found by Alexander Cunningham. Third question. Dash were used to store granaries, grains. Which one? Granaries. Fourth one, group of people form community. Now see the true or false. Mahargarha is a Neolithic site. Is it true or false? It is a true. Next one, archaeological survey of India is responsible for preservation of culture monuments in the country. What is the answer? Sir, what is the answer for that? True. Next, third one. Granaries were used to store grains. Statement is true. The earliest form of writings was developed by Chinese. Sir, false. Now see the next one. Match the following. Mohenjo-daro, mound of dead, bronze alloy, citadel, raised platform, carnelian, red quartz stone. Now see the answer in one word. Answer in one of two sentences. What are the uses of metal? First point, iron or steel is used for the construction of buildings, houses, automobile parts, etc. Copper is used for electrical purposes and also for making ornaments. Second question, make a list of baked and raw food that we eat. Raw food, what are the raw foods you are eating? Fruits and vegetables like apple, carrot, cucumber, etc. Baked food, bread, bun, cake, cookie, and pudding, etc. Now see the third question. Do we have the practice of worshipping animals and trees? Yes. People worship peepal tree, also known as Bodhi tree, banyan tree, bell tree, Ashoka tree, mango tree, etc. Cow, monkey, snake, elephant are also considered very sacred. Now see the fourth question. River valleys are cradle of civilization. Why it is calling like that? River valley had fertile soil. Agriculture grew well in these regions. Fresh water was available for drinking, watering, livestock and irrigation. Easy movement of people and good was possible. Now see the fifth question. Just because a toy moves doesn't mean it's modern. What did they use instead of batteries? They used wheels to move the toys instead of batteries. Next one. Dog was the first animal to be termed. Why? Humans started breeding dogs to help with hunting, herding, standing guard, and carrying stuff. Seventh question. If you were an archaeologist, what will you do? If I were an archaeologist, I will study the artifacts found in the ground to learn about people who lived in the past. Next question. Name any two Indus sites located in the Indian border. Answer. Kalibangan is in Rajasthan, Dholavira in Gujarat. Next one. In Indus civilization, which feature you like the most? Why? Town planning is a unique feature of the Indus civilization. Straight and wide road with a good drainage system of the Indus Valley is a significant feature. Now see the next question. What instrument is used nowadays to weigh things? Weighing scale or spring balance is used nowadays to weigh things. Now see the answer the following. First question. What method is used to explore buried buildings nowadays? To see under the ground, the archaeologist may use a magnetic scanner. The presence and absence of archaeological remains can be detected by radar and remote sensing method. Next question. Why Indus civilization is called Bronze Age civilization? Bronze is an alloy. This period is characterized by the articles made of bronze. So Indus Valley civilization is also known as Bronze Age civilization. Now see the next question. Indus civilization is called urban civilization. Give reasons. Indus civilization is called urban civilization because there was well-conceived town planning, astonishing masonry and architecture were found. Priority was given for hygiene and public health. They used standardized ways and measures. They had social, agricultural and artisanal base. Now see the next question. Can you point out special features of their drainage system? They had well covered drains. The drains were covered with slabs or bricks. Each drain had a gentle slope so that water could flow. Manholes were provided at regular intervals to clear the drains. House drains passed below many lanes before finally emptying into the main drains. Every house had its own soak pit, which collected all the sediments and allowed only the water to flow into the street drain. Next question. What do you know about the Great Bath? The Great Bath was a large rectangular tank in a courtyard. It may be the earliest example of waterproof structure. The bath was lined with bricks, coated with plaster and made watertight using layers of natural bitumen. There were steps on the both north and south leading into the tank. There were rooms on three sides. Water was drawn from the well located in the courtyard and drained out after use. Now see the last question. How do you know that Indus people traded with other countries? Answer. There is evidence for extensive maritime trade with Mesopotamia, Indus seals have been found as far as Mesopotamia. King Naram-Sin of Akkadian Empire, that means Sumerian, has written about buying jewelry from the land of Melaka, a region in the Indus Valley. Cylindrical seals similar to those found in Persian Gulf and Mesopotamia have also been found in the Indus area. A naval dockyard has been discovered in Lothal. It shows the maritime activities of the Indus people. Understood you children? This first lesson, you read that answer the following again. I will ask you in that next class. Now we move to the next lesson. Ancient cities of Tamilagam. Ancient cities of Tamilagam. See, they choose the correct answer. Which of the following region has a city more than 6,500 years old? They given the options. Iraq, Indus Valley, Tamilagam, Tondai Mandalam. The answer is Indus Valley. Which one of the following is a Tamil city? Iraq, Harappa, Mohenjo-daro, Kanchipuram. The answer is Kanchipuram. Third question, which city is not related to the Bay of Bengal? Bumbhar, Tondi, Kurkai, Kanchipuram. Answer is Kanchipuram. Fourth one, water management system of Tamils are known from Kallanai, tanks in Kanchipuram, Prakirana Pandian tank, river Kaveri. For that options they given and one more options they given. A is correct, B is correct, C is correct, D, A and B are correct. What is the answer? And A and B are correct. Now the fifth question, which is not the oldest city among the following ones? Madurai, Kanchipuram, Bumbhar, Chennai. Which is not the oldest one? Chennai. Next one. Which city is related to Kedadi excavation? Madurai, Kanchipuram, Bumbhar, Harappa. Which one is the answer? Madurai. Now see the second Roman letter. Tick the appropriate answer. Match the statement with the reason. Statement, goods were imported and exported from the city Bumbhar. Reason, Bay of Bengal was suitable for trading with the neighboring countries. See the options, statement is correct but reason is wrong. Second one, statement and reason are correct. Statement is wrong but reason is correct. Both are wrong. So what is your answer? Statement and its reason are correct. Next one. Thiruvanakarasar said, Kalviyil Kark, Kalviyil Karayillada. This statement refers to the city Kanchipuram. Hiyantisang said, Kanchipuram is one among the seven sacred places of India.
Kalidasa said Kanchipuram is the best city among the cities. So the given options are only A is correct, only B is correct, only C is correct, all are correct. So what is that? All are correct. That is your answer. Next one. Find out the correct statement. Nalangadi, night shop. Alangadi, daytime shop. Ancient Roman coin factory was found at Bumhar. Pearls were exported from Uvari near Korkai. Which one is that statement is correct? Pearls were exported from Uvari near Korkai. Next one. Find out the wrong statement. Megasthenes has mentioned Madurai is in his account. Hiyantisan came to the Tamil city of Kanchipuram. Kovalan and Kannigi lived in Kanchipuram. Erak is mentioned in Pattinampalai. Which one is the wrong statement? Kovalan and Kannigi live in Kanchipuram. Next one. Find out the correct pair. Kudal Nagar, Bumbuhar. Tunga Nagaram, Harappa. City of Education, Madurai. City of Temples, Kanchipuram. Which one is the correct? City of Temples, Kanchipuram. Next one. Find out the wrong pair. Vadamalai, gold. Western Ghats, Santal. Southern Sea, pearls. Eastern Sea, akil. So which one is the correct? Eastern Sea, akil. Now see the fill in the blanks. Kanchi Kailasanatha temple was built by Pallava king Raja Simha. Second one, dash is known as the city of temples. Kanchi is known as the city of temples. Next one, Masatuvan means a big trader. See the fourth one, state true or false. Cultural relationship with the outside world developed in Bumbhar because of its trade relationship with it. The statement is true. Women also purchased from Alangadi of Madurai without fear. Statement true. Many rock cut temples were made during the Pallava period. Statement true. Bodhidharma belonged to Kanchipuram. True. Now see the next one, answer in one word. What do you know about the term exports? Exports are goods and services produced in one country and purchased by the citizen of another country. Next question. Mention the epic and the Sangam poem you read in this lesson. What are the epics? The epic is Silapadikaram or Manimegalai. The Sangam literature is Pattinappalai. Third question. Which is the oldest city in Tondai Nadu? Kanchi is the oldest city in Tondai Nadu. Point out any one difference between a village and a city. A village will have a small group of settlements, whereas a city will have a large group of settlements. Now see the next question. Which civilization is associated with the city Lothal? Answer, the Indus Valley civilization is associated with the city Lothal. Next question. Name the oldest civilization of the world. Mesopotamian civilization is the earliest civilization in the world. Now see the answer the following. Write a brief note on ancient cities of India. Harappa and Mohenjo-daro were prominent cities of ancient India. They developed along the banks of the river Indus. They were the symbol of urban civilization. They had a very good town planning, well-constructed house, well-maintained drainage system. They had very good civic sense. They developed pottery, ornaments as well as a script which is yet to be deciphered. Now see the second question. Mention the ancient cities of Tamil Nadu. Answer: In Tamilagam, the well-known cities were Madurai, Kanchi, and Bumbhar. Bumbhar is one of the oldest towns in ancient Tamilagam. Madurai has been one of the oldest cities in India. It is known as Sangam Valatha Nagaram. Kanchi is the oldest town in Tondai Nadu. Scholars like Dharmapala, Jyothibala, Sumadhi and Bodhidharma were born in Kanchi. Now see the third question. Discuss the sources available to know about Tamil cities. Answer: Tamil literature, accounts of foreign travelers, or archaeological finds provide the information about the ancient towns of Tamilagam. Sangam Tamil literature, Pattinapalai and Tamil epics, Silapadigaram and Manimegalai have reference about Bumbhar. Madurai is proudly associated with the three Sangams. The fame of Madurai can be attested from the accounts of the Greek historian Megasthenes. Chanakya mentions about Madurai in his famous work Arthashastra. The Chinese traveler Qian Tizong writes about the greatness of Kanchi. Poet Kalidasa refers to Kanchi as the best of the towns. Now see the fourth question. Write about the kings who ruled Madurai. Pandyas, the Cholas and later the Kalampras ruled Madurai in the ancient period. During medieval times, later Cholas and later Pandyas followed by the Nayaks ruled this historic town. Next question. Mention the other names of Madurai. What are the other names? Sangam Valatha Nagaram, Tunga Nagaram, Koodal Nagar are the other names of Madurai. Now write the next. Now see the next question. What is the difference between Nalangadi and Alangadi? Nalangadi, it is a day market. Alangadi, it is evening market. Nalangadi, it works only in the daytime. Alangadi, it works only in the evening. Now see the next question, seventh one. Name the scholars who were born at Kanchipuram. Scholars like Dharmapala, Jyothibala, Sumadhi and Bodhidharma were born in Kanchi. Now see the last question, which is known as City of Lakes, why? Water management played an important role in the agrarian society of those times. Hundreds of lakes were created for storing water around the town of Kanchi. These lakes were well connected with canals. During the later period, Kanchi came to be known as the district of lakes. So read these two lessons clearly and thoroughly. These two lessons will be very, very important for your exam. Thank you, children.